Jayson is one of the most remarkable talents to emerge from Australia in the last generation. And to perform all of Beethoven's piano concertos in such an intense period over four performances with music from Haydn, Mozart, Brahms, Schubert and Schoenberg at the same time is surely going to be one of the absolute highlights of the year.